Okay, guys, I'm back. It's me again, here to bother you, to go on your nerves, something like that. Yeah, I wear my sunglasses at night. No, here we go. Like I said, I'm going to do some Pink Floyd songs in the next couple of days. And so I'm going to do now for you one of my favorite Pink Floyd songs. I've done this before, this song, and I've done a reaction to it before. And I used to play it on guitar. I still have the videos somewhere. And I did a shorter version of it, which I didn't want it to, but I did it anyway. But for you guys now, I'm going to do the full version, extended remix. Yeah, something like that. So I'm going to play the full version for you guys now. Let's go. It's Pink Floyd, Dogs, one of my all-time favorite songs. Here we go. Enjoy. Listen to the words because they speak volumes. Believe me. Awesome. Let's go. Thank you.
Thank you. confused. Sometimes it seems to me as if I'm just being used. Gotta stay awake, gotta try and shake off this creeping malaise. If I don't stand my own ground, how can I find my way out of this maze? Deaf, dumb, blind, you just keep on pretending that everyone's expendable and no one has a real friend. It seems to you the thing to do would be to isolate the winner.
Tell you, I don't care what anybody says. I think Dogs from Pink Floyd is a masterpiece, man. Over 13 minutes of perfection, man. It's just perfect. It's incredible, man. I wouldn't change a thing. It makes me want to go in my living room right now, plug in my guitar, and start learning some of those riffs from David Gilmour. Awesome, awesome. Everybody calls Eric Clapton slow hand, blues master, and all these crazy things. But I think David Gilmour smokes Eric Clapton any day of the week. I hope you guys like that. Okay, that's enough for tonight. So I say peace, and I'm out of here. You guys have a good one. Enjoy your evening or your day, depending on where you are. Here, it's late. Yes, in good old Germany. Yes, I live here. This is my home since a very, very long time. Why? Because I love living in Europe. It's that simple. Next week, I'm going to try to make some videos for you guys to tide you over, because next week I'll be on vacation once more. And this time I'm traveling to Tunisia. And for those of you who don't know where Tunisia is, it's in North Africa on the Mediterranean Ocean, right across from Italy. Yes, you have Italy at the top, and right below it, across the Mediterranean, is Tunisia. So, guys, peace, and I'm out of here. Have a good one. Until we meet again.